Holy fire, holy water, holy money, only money, only money, only money. We are woody fire, woody thunder, only money, only money, only money. Let the mare bless you with body, oh baby, oh. Starboy go bless you with money, oh my girl. Let the mare bless you with body, oh baby. Oh, Starboy go bless you with money, oh my girl. Yeah, sucker, baby, oh. Sucker, oh yeah, get from lock up. Lock, oh, yo, I get from baby. Suck.
Today, man. I love that haircut.
Feeling great, man.
Okay, ready? Marriage?
Yeah, ready.
Big step, man.
Big step, you know.
Big step. Beautiful bride awaiting?
Yeah, man.
Right outside. We waiting. So, what's going to happen today, love?
My queen is going to walk down the aisle.
Okay.
We're going to become one. And then after that, you know, whatever life awaits us.
Prosperous years. So, this is to Lev and Vanessa.
All right, bring it in.
Vanessa.
Scriptures say to the husband, husbands, love your wives, even as Christ loved the church and gave himself for any such thing, but that she be holy without blemish. For the husband is the head of the wife, even as Christ is the head of the church. Therefore, as the church is subject unto Christ, so let the wives be to their own husbands. And you both, the scriptures say, submit yourselves one to another in the fear of God. God has so united marriage and human life that a man's deepest interest revolves around it. When a man and a woman have chosen each other and come to that moment when they sincerely and publicly join and in his ways find true happiness, the union into which you are now about to enter is the closest and tenderest into which human beings can come. It is a union founded upon mutual experience and affection, and to believers in the Lord Jesus Christ, love is patient, love is kind, love is not jealous, love does not brag, is not arrogant, love does not act unbecomingly, love never fails. A union embodying these ideals is not to be entered into lightly or indivisibly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the fear of God. Into such a union you cannot be joined. I ask you a very important question, and hopefully you'll say I will. Honor and keep her, and enjoy or sorrow, preserve with her this bond, holy and unbroken, until the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ, or God by death shall separate you. Before the all-knowing God, in the presence of these witnesses, wilt thou, Vanessa, take love alone and be thy wedded husband? Wilt thou love and comfort him, honor and keep him, and enjoy or sorrow, preserve with him this bond, holy and unbroken, until the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ, or God by death shall separate you?
I will.
Be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To love thee.
To love thee.
With all my heart's affection.
With all my heart's affection.
To endow thee.
To endow thee.
With all my earthly possessions.
With all my earthly possessions.
To give thee.
To give thee.
All the honor of my name.
All the honor of my name.
And to share with thee.
And to share with thee.
The grace of God.
The grace of God.
I, Vanessa.
I, Vanessa.
Take thee love alone.
Take thee love alone.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
Where you go.
Where you go.
I will go.
I will go.
Where you live.
Where you live.
I will live.
I will live.
Thy family.
Thy family.
Shall be my family.
Shall be my family.
We will share together.
We will share together.
The grace of God.
The grace of God.
Can I hear these things? I'm holding in my hand two wedding rings which symbolize what is taking place today. To show how lasting and imperishable is the faith now mutually pledged by the giving and receiving of these rings. With these emblems of purity, repeat that to me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
It is a token.
It is a token.
And a pledge.
And a pledge.
Of the vow.
Of the vow.
We have made.
A pledge.
Of the vow.
Of the vow.
We have made.
We have made.
Amen. Nervousness should be gone by now. With the same love that you loved Jesus with. Lord, your word says that God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. Lord, pour your love into their hearts today. By the Holy Spirit, cause the love that they have for each other to grow as the years go by. Lord, lead them in the way they should go. Lord, you have a plan for their life. You have a plan for their life together. You may be seated out there for a moment. We have on the table. We have what we call a unity candle, which symbolizes what is taking place today. Before the service, the two outside candles were lit to say that these were two separate individuals from two separate backgrounds. But today, before God and us, thank you. How's that, huh? The guest at every meal and the listener every conversation. May heaven's constant benediction or blessing crown your union with ever-increasing joy and blessedness, and unite your hearts and lives with the grace of the Father and of the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Continue the celebration. We're getting ready to welcome in the wedding party, and I'd like for everyone to please have a seat. Just before we continue, my name is Chris Finstino. If you have any, if you want to get up and dance later on, you could do that, but when the wedding party's coming in, just have your seat and just celebrate right where you are. And we're gonna eat. I know a lot of you are hungry, we're gonna eat, but just be a little patient, all right? So we're gonna get started. This is going to be very fun. Participate by clapping and screaming and shouting, because we're here to celebrate, okay? So this is a beautiful celebration, and it's going to continue. So at this moment, we're getting ready to welcome in.
If I tell you, say I love you, my money, my body, now you're all.
Come on, you can clap for this. You can clap. Come on, come on, come on. Hey, hey, hey. And Mr. Lynette Shaw. Everybody, let's welcome the mother and the father of the group. All right. Okay, we're going to continue welcoming the wedding party. All right, let's welcome our first bridesmaid. Hey, 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 come on. Let's hear it for them, let's hear it for them, let's hear it for them. All right, let's welcome our second. We have Devontae and Janelle. Let's welcome them as they come in. Come on, you can shout for them, you can give them a little hand, come on. Hey, you better dance, come on. Hey, hey, come on, Devontae, come on, Devontae. Show them what you got, Devontae, hey. He's not praying. Come on, Devontae. Oh. All right, and this time we're getting ready to welcome Nephew and AJ. Come on, AJ. Come on, Nephew. Oh. Oh. Welcome somebody else. Let's hear for Kaylin and Bear. Let's hear for them. Bear, we got the bear coming in the house. Oh, oh, oh. That boy better not be dead, man.
need to welcome the Martino brothers. Let's do it for Ramsey Robinson, Serge, and Brandy. Come on, let's hear it. The brothers. Come on, brothers. What you got for the ladies? Come on.
Come on, let's go!
Draw the message to the first dance. God is good. Look at somebody say, God is good. And all the time. All right, we're getting ready to celebrate some more as they go and get their first dance started. Lev, know you having fun. We know you having fun. Yeah. All right. Vanessa, you good? You exhausted?
No.
You can't be exhausted.
Not yet.
Uh-oh, we got to get your energy good. All right, we're ready, we're ready. Y'all ready for the first dance?
Bénédiction, merci ou pas accepter, ma complice.
That's right. My partner.
Hello, everyone. I would like to begin by saying thank you to everyone for being here on behalf of the bride and groom for celebrating this special day with them. Thank you. Vanessa and I have known each other for a long time, actually, since she was a teenager. I remember a young, vibrant young lady.
Right.
Lev, take good care of her. All right. With that being said, I read somewhere that love is a friendship that has caught fire. May your fire stay strong and bright and filled with love and laughter for at least the next 50 years.
Amen.
Remember to keep God at the head of your marriage. Most importantly, remember that love is patient and love is kind. To the bride and groom, we love you guys. Congratulations.
Yeah!
Happy Ben Kiwafik.
Love you, lucky yo, Lev. You lucky, I love you, man.
This is Big Lev. Rest of their life, let's go. It's the big, big day, you know. My boy got married. Living life, man.
Congratulations, y'all. Good job. Congratulations. To God be the glory. Beautiful day today. Thank you, Jesus.
Good guy. Good guy. Great head on his shoulder. And he's a go-getter. And he's a fighter. I love his drive. This is the reason why I consider him a friend, because he has a good drive. And he listens. You know when you have friends that don't like that, you like, oh, this is my boy, but you tell him something and they don't listen? No, he listens. No, he's a good guy.
I want to congratulate Vanessa and Jean on their celebration of love. I wish you both the best of luck. Sarah.
Vanessa and Lev.
Lev and Vanessa.
Someone like you, yes, I pray that.